Hello and welcome to the demo of the Fata Morgana. Today we will show you the three modes of the Fata Morgana Studio and amazing things you'll be able to do with them. Hello, I am Jan and I will guide you through today's demo. My colleague Marek will play the role of a remote worker with the HoloLens headset and I will be able to guide him around. Fata Morgana Studio currently offers three modes, with the fourth one coming later this year. The guided inspection mode allows you to inspect your work environment remotely and bring your experts to your worksite instantly, even from across the world. The guided operation mode allows you to both teach your workforce effectively and assist them with tasks to improve their efficiency and accuracy to reduce costs. The editing mode allows you to create scenarios for the guided operation mode in a matter of minutes. The session review mode is coming later this year and it will allow you to further analyze your inspection data using heat maps, location history and much more. Let me now start with the guided inspection mode. I will now connect Marek's HoloLens and as you can see, we can see the environment around him as well as his position in 3D space. The 3D scan is always improving as Marek moves around. I will now also turn on the video feed so we can see where Marek is looking. So, after just a few seconds, we can clearly see the environment around Marek with KUKA robots scattered around workstations. This requires no cloud processing and can be done fully offline, so no sensitive data ever leaves your machine without your permission or military-grade encryption. Navigating an inspection worker using just your voice can be difficult, especially in noisy environments. That's why we introduced a feature called checkpoints. You can point anywhere using checkpoints, you can navigate inspection workers to them, and you can add a detailed description. The checkpoints can be placed either into the 3D environment or directly into the video stream if the 3D model is not accurate enough. Placing a checkpoint into the video stream is extremely simple. I'll just click the thing I want to point at. In this case, it's the valve on the left. I can add a fitting name or a description and place the checkpoint. As you can see here in the AR video, the checkpoint was placed exactly where I clicked and Marek immediately knows which valve to inspect. While he is inspecting the valve, let me place another checkpoint into a photo I captured earlier. Because we always know the position of the inspection worker, you can place checkpoints into photos and videos even after they've been recaptured. This allows you to work with poor connectivity or even offline and asynchronously. So, as you can see in the 3D view, the checkpoint was again placed exactly where I clicked. As my colleague Marek finishes the inspection, I can tell you more about the second mode of interaction, the measurements. The measurement tool is really helpful for checking the size of a scanned object, for fitment checks, or any other use where a tape measure would be used normally. As you can see, I have now measured a part of this robot, and I immediately know that it's approximately 79 centimeters tall. The measurement is also visible to Marek, as you can see in the AR video. Both checkpoints and measurements can of course be created by Marek from the HoloLens using the Fata Morgana Voyager application. There is one more thing the guided inspection mode and the Fata Morgana can do. We're really proud to announce that we're the first ones in the world who can enhance your HoloLens experience with external cameras. As you can see in the top right corner of the video feed, we have a second camera connected to Marek's HoloLens. This is a macro camera from our camera kit, which also contains an endoscope camera. Support for additional cameras such as thermal or stereo vision is coming later this year. And this is how additional cameras can really help you. Marek is now inspecting the electrical wiring of the assembly line and we can immediately see that there is a wire disconnected. We can also better inspect the details, find hairline cracks or little screws and read the QR codes. This wouldn't be possible without the macro camera, because as you can see, the main camera of the HoloLens is just too wide for the job. So, this was the guided inspection mode. We scanned the environment, navigated my colleague using checkpoints and measurements, and inspected the work environment using the macro camera. Everything you've seen today was done on my laptop without any need for cloud computing. And of course, it was securely encrypted using a military-grade encryption. Let me now switch to the guided operation mode and tell you more about it. The guided operation mode allows you to load and play scenarios, which can be used for teaching your workers or for completing work tasks faster and more accurately. Let me now connect Marek's HoloLens and load the first scenario. This scenario is a demonstration of a real use case from Skoda Auto, where they use these suction cups to transport sheet metal and body panels around the press shops. Every body panel needs a different setup, and until recently the workers had to read instructions from the technical drawings in a book or in a tablet. This was both slow and imprecise. Using the Fata Morgana starter kit, they are able to reduce the error rate and save approximately an hour a day. So, my colleague Marek will now complete a series of steps and show you how they do it. If you look closely at the video on the top left, you will see that we have an AR overlay turned on. If I turn the overlay on and off, you will see the real training model in front of Marek. Marek also sees the hologram over the real thing in his HoloLens. So when I play the first step, you can see that the model moves and Marek can start his assembly to match the hologram in front of him. The scenario can of course be controlled by Marek himself using the HoloLens, as if he were to work without any supervision. While I was talking, Marek adjusted the suction cup assembly to match the hologram, and we can continue with more steps. Marek now finished the assembly in a fraction of time normally needed, which goes to show how the Fata Morgana starter kit can speed up your work and reduce errors and cost. In the next example, we can see a project we did for an aircraft manufacturer who needed a tool for training their technicians. In this tutorial, my colleague Marek will learn how to remove an aircraft battery. Normally, a real aircraft and a more skilled technician would be necessary to learn this skill, but with Fata Morgana starter kit, none of that is needed, which reduces costs significantly. As we start going through the steps, even Marek can learn how to replace a battery in just a few minutes. And after he's done, he can overlay the hologram over a real plane for an additional layer of safety. I would like to remind you that, again, everything you see today requires no cloud processing and can be done fully offline if needed. Let me now switch to the editing mode to show you how the scenarios are created. Both scenarios you have seen today were created using the editing mode and both were created in under an hour. Creating scenarios in the editing mode is very simple and there's no coding required. You can import models in many common formats and organize them neatly here on the Objects panel on the left. To record a step, simply press the record button, select the parts you want to move or rotate, and drag in the desired direction. A new step was recorded and it was really effortless. You can also place text and image banners to include additional information. I will now place an image from my HoloLens screenshots folder. I will now add a label and an additional text below. I can even customize the dimensions to fit my needs. When I save the banner, it appears in the scenario and can be seen from HoloLens. This feature allows you to add technical drawings, presentation slides, or basically anything that is an image. So, this is all for today's presentation. I hope you enjoyed the demo. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask in the comments below. And don't forget that we've only just covered a small portion of the great stuff Fata Morgana's solution can do. And more features are coming soon. Thank you for your time and don't forget to follow us on social media.